Now then, bit of curbing this morning, and back these few up down here. We had 4 metres of conny, I think. Put a few in with the bit that's left. It's a bit on wet side, really, for backing up, but. What you've got and all that. Trying my phone out, strapped to my helmet today. See, we've only just got enough room for on here, really. Bit tight. An awkward job, but let's try and leave a bit in, trench and a little bit on side, so you can shovel in what he needs. See if we can get some kerbs in now then. Well, hook a duck. New pack of kerbs. We normally lay these out a bit, but I think when we need a few, just pick them off if we need them. Take the M ones off first so we don't drop them on anybody. that's it, them few are in, just backing them up now. A bit of wrap up and get home and start again on something else. Last bucket or so just to put in. See, it's just dried out a bit more now, so it comes out of the bucket a bit easier.
Leave that one there, Ted, in case I have to move him. I'll put that one behind.
Yeah,
man.
Aye. So front bucket just slightly on the ground just to stop me cocking over. Better when you can see what you're doing. So when I'm backing up, just look at the mirror and just keep me top of my jack leg, level edge of trench, and you're normally about right. Right, I'll catch you in a bit.